This one here has been a fun one. 10,700 pounds, so four chains, four binders. I went with penalty chain on each side on top of my four chains and four binders. Here on the back, I did a cross pull, that way it didn't move any. Have a little piece of carpet there in between the chains. And then I also have three penalty straps.